special feeling in Oldsmobile. There is a special feeling in Oldsmobile.
See, look at people haven't even got out of their hotel room. We're not late.
No, oh, yeah.
We're totally not 3 hours late. We're good.
Dude, that Delta 88 is clean in front of us, though.
I know.
I'm glad to see it, though. More of these 90s and 80s cars.
They're becoming classics now.
Nice with the white walls like that. Ooh, chrome interior. See, look, it has the same steering wheel as my Tornado did.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice. I see the appeal of these things. Oh, it's a Calais, too.
Oh, wow.
That's nice. So, I don't know about that. They're pretty smart here.
They seem to smile and say, we don't care what your name is, boy.
11,000 miles.
We'll never turn you away. So,
oh, go ahead. I really like this Trofeo. Oldsmobile GT division. What?
That GT is a Ford logo.
Is it?
Yeah, that's what they use on Mustangs.
I don't know. What originally my car had was a 350 rocket in it. One day I'll bring it to this show.
One day.
This is like the equivalent of, to my Buick.
Yeah, because they were sold under like every name.
Yeah.
Pontiac, Buick.
Love the white walls on it, man. It just completes the look. If I saw my Buick, probably get, you know, the Oldsmobile version of it, essentially. Yeah. Because I'd be that guy.
Like the
S,
right?
So that's
72. Yeah, but I like the curves, like in the fender, the door, yeah, how that carries through. Very nice car.
Yeah, thanks. First off, if anyone of you need one, welcome to the 2018 Oldsmobile Homecoming. We'd like to take a moment here to share some announcements and let you know about activities going on today. And we'll repeat this information throughout the day for your convenience.
Oh, yeah.
First off, if anyone or you need medical help, we have a first aid station on site. Please go to the shuttle bus drop-off area or to the information tent for assistance. Also, you'll see volunteers with a door prize ticket.
Like the decal.
Second, a long-distance award entry form.
From a factory.
And three, a Price is Right free grocery entry form.
It was a, wow, one-year-only car that they made like this.
To the door prize tent and see if you won a special gift.
Painted bumper in there.
Again, the ticket is in your registration packet. The prizes are in the door prize tent.
Yeah.
My friend Chad wants one just like this.
Will be posted throughout the day. New ticket winners will be posted throughout the day.
That was our car.
Oh. I wish. I really wish.
A long distance award entry form and a Price is Right free grocery entry form. And guess the cost of the groceries. Turn both of these in the information tent, and that must be done by 1 p.m. Winners will be announced at 3 p.m. You must be present to win. We do have a 50-50 raffle this year, and you can get tickets in the door prize tent. The 50-50 raffle tickets are available in the door prize tent. Tickets are $1 each for 8 tickets for $5. The person with the winning ticket will take home 50% of the amount you spend with them will go to support local area programs. Members of the Boy Scout Troop 141 from Mason are helping us today with miscellaneous activities. And they're also selling bottled water and meat sticks for your convenience. Youth for Christ is providing the visitor shuttle service today, and we have off-duty deputies providing security. So if you get a chance, thank these folks for all their help.
Very nice. Well, I didn't record any of this.
Here, I'm going to throw that.
All right.
Find them, take a ride today. Check out the 2018 raffle car, which is a 1969 Cutlass S convertible with a 3-speed manual on the floor. Get some raffle tickets and see the information they got.
Ooh, this one's got an 8-track player in it. Look at that.
To renew membership or join the REO's chapter, can do so by going to the information to renew or join the REO's. You can do so by going to the northwest corner of the swamp area and check out the tent there. There will be a tattoo contest held at 12:30. And the DJ's up here. If you have Olds or General Motors auto-related tattoo, be sure to come up front here for the contest. A trophy will be awarded. Again, the tattoo contest at 12. Nobody blowing up my phone. I ain't buzzing, man. I ain't stoned. Riding, flying,
tired. Stay awake for the other half.
I guess. I really like these Royales.
I know. I like the two-doors.
They're sharp. Cool that they all got the park together back here, you know? Oh, look at the interior on this one. Yes!
Oh, it's red like a couch.
Red velour interior. That's awesome. He even got his cup tray to match the same color.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. I live for this stuff. Because where else are you going to see something like this, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
How did they get their Toyota in here? That's clean.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I like the gold on there. That's really nice.
I'm looking for a 75 Olds Delta convertible.
Oh, he's even got the advertisements in the windows.
Yeah.
Love the rear ends on the 68s. I think it's one of the really, really nice ones, you know?
Yeah, it reminds me of Driver, too, because I think...
That was a 442 in that game.
It was?
Yep.
Okay.
That's why my dad bought that game. He's like, it's got a Cutlass in it, son. You gotta get it. That was one of the first games we had for PS1, too.
Yeah, I didn't have many games for PS1, but that was one of the ones I had. Still have it.
Same here. Two discs for the story there.
I never played the story. I just went in the free room.
Oh, yeah, same here. Yeah, for the most part, at least. This is a post car. Nice. See how that is? Got the little wraparound. Most of them have just an open window. My friend Chad, he's got a 71 that's a post car. Really, really, really cool. I love that room too. Exhaust on there, they call them trumpets, because of the way they come out like that. Different style you can do. Yeah, convertible cars bring a lot of money nowadays.
With most companies, it's usually the opposite.
Think so?
Yeah.
Oh.
I know with like Chrysler Mopar stuff, usually the convertibles are worth less.
Fair
Unless
enough.
It's like some special, like...
That's why Oldsmobile's better.
I prefer a hard top.
Yeah.
Like
well, there's a time and a place for convertibles.
Like nice to see.
Say it's probably, oh no, not the newest car here, there's that Bravada, but it's a clean intrigue for being daily driven, that's for sure. All the way from Illinois. Man, Oldsmobile style changed over the years quite a bit.
Yeah.
Look how the condenser's mounted. It's on like the side there.
Yeah.
Nice Aurora. I love this generation. The first generation's here. Such a sleek body style. They even put new headlights in this thing too. See that?
Yeah.
Morning. Pretty good. This year 442? Very nice. I don't think I've ever seen the interior color of blue. That's sharp.
There's,
really? Wow. Wow. Very nice. It's very sharp. And the convertible must be really fun. Yep. Very nice. Well, enjoy the show. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen one with blue interior. That's sharp on that though.
Yeah, blue interior. A lot of cars keep them on order with it.
They should. They should though.
I mean, of course, nowadays, because it's either black or red.
Yeah. We have all this technology to produce more colors, and yet we stay with the bare minimum.
Uh huh.
Wonder why that is.
People hate colored interior, I guess. Even the brown in my Corolla, I get people saying, ew, it's brown.
That's because they're not cultured, though.
Exactly.
Dude, look at this. Wagon.
Wagon.
Vista Cruiser. It's got all the glass on top, too. Nice. That car was featured in Journey with Olds. That's cool. It's a big magazine for Oldsmobile guys.
Mm.
Look how much room is in this thing, though. Look at that.
I know. Right as you said it. What was weird is about like 5 minutes before, well, like 30 minutes before we wrecked the Skyline, we said probably going to wreck it tonight and die.
Well, one out of two came true.
Yeah. Sadly, I'm going
to have a two. Oof. These things are sharp and black. I believe the police used them back in the day, too.
Yeah, they did.
Very nice. It's not gray, but it's not blue.
Blueish gray?
What would you say? Almost like an aqua?
Yeah,
like
I guess
light,
aqua.
Light aqua? That's what makes it even better. Oh yes, wood grain. Clean the interior is. There's just something about clean interiors, man. It's so good, so satisfying. Wow.
White leather interior. You can, and I mean real leather. Not this cheap crap they put in these new cars.
The pseudo leather. Yeah.
Yeah, where the paint wears off of it.
Yep. Yeah, this is nice too. Nice white leather interior.
Whew. I wish I still had her. I don't know who'd beat who. That baby would beat this baby or this one beat that one.
It'd be a close match.
It would be.
G-bodies are pretty fast. They're light cars, you know. Well, you have a wonderful time.
You too, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, well, there you go. I'll think that in mind because I didn't bring lunch. Let's sprinkle a little bit. And then I should close the windows on the Toro. Maybe. If it starts raining pretty hard.
Yeah.
Patina, man. True survivor here.
Because that's real patina. It's not just like...
No, you can't replicate that.
No, you can tell when it's real and when it's not. I think the ones that aren't perfect are the best ones.
Yep. Oh, yeah, because you know they're driven.
Mm-hmm.
I think, I don't know. It's starting to rain a little bit here. Tri-carburetor. Tri-two-barrel. That's cool. I can't say I've ever seen that before.
Looking forward to next year. Next year's featured car to ride today in the Curve Dashel. We'd like to thank Ron Walkinshaw and others for being around to provide the service. So make sure you find him and take a ride today. Information. Check out the 2008 raffle. Get some raffle tickets. See the information they got.
This is wild.
I know.
What if he used like a tailgate from like a Vista Cruiser or something on it?
Probably.
Cutlass Supreme convertible. So that really weirdly. LSS, yes.
At 1 o'clock, there'll be an Oldsmobile memorabilia auction. I'm up front here by the DJ booth again and bid on some rare items of Oldsmobilia. We have a special request from photographers. They'd like to do a photo op with all of the hoods closed. I'd like to do that from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock.
Morning. That's the stock engine in this, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
I gotta move on because this is all gonna go fast. Good to see you again.
There's What year 98 is this?
93.
Yeah. Very nice. You don't see too many superchargers for sure.
List of folks who need to report to their cars.
Hi.
Need to have.
Very nice.
Get out of the way.
Oh no, you're all good. You're good. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Best car around.
Huh?
Said best car.
licenses. Yeah. They don't.
The 50-50 drawing, because you get 10 minutes to come up here, and so we'll work for the awards while we wait on the winner of the 50-50. So when we draw the first number, you'll have 10 minutes to get up. You have tickets. We're 2 minutes away, and then we'll give out the awards. We'll try and move this along quickly. I know it's a long day, so give us a room up front here. We need a young person to draw the first ticket. Would you like to do it? You raised your hand first, so come on up, and not yet. Not yet. Get ready. Not yet. Right at 3. We're on schedule. Got it. What has got to do with money? Come on. Doris, bring them up here. Come on up here. Come on up here, young lady. We purposely try to keep the awards not too many, so not prolong this. We like to make this as short as we can, because it's a long day for everybody. We hope you had a good time. We're going to do the 50-50 drawing in 1 minute. The groceries is next. The person who won the tattoo, you need to come up here. Whoever won the tattoo award, you need to come up here. We have your award right now. I don't have your name. Oh, you're the tattoo. Good. Will you, Arlene Jones, we need to know the grocery total, please. Okay, here we go, the drawing. We'll do the drawing. First drawing. We'd like somebody from the Boy Scouts to have an award for you. Member person, 53 Fiesta.
Hi, sorry. Hi, Oregon.
There's a clock. Chuck, tell us about your car, where you're from.
I'm from Union, Michigan. My dad bought this car when I was 9 years old with a bad engine in it. He died when I was 14, so I've had this car since 67. Union, Michigan. It's like 40 miles south of Kalamazoo.
Thank you for coming. Have you been here before? How many years?
About 10 years ago. Third time.
Yep. Okay. Are you here? Glad you're here, Kay. Okay. Thank you. 53 Fiesta, the Museum Award. Herstal's Club of America. Herstal's. Luke. Whoa. K-R-O-O-S-W-Y-K. Cozwick.